Hi guys, welcome to SpongeBob Cosmic Shake. I've been waiting for this game for a long time, ever since it was announced, because it's basically a sequel to Battle for Bikini Bottom. And if you didn't know, I have made a whole playthrough of that reaction. You can go check it out later, after this video's done. Anyways, let's get into it.
Now I'm really ready. Woo! I'm so excited to go to Glove World. I better meet up with Patrick before he forgets what day it is or who I am.
What? Okay.
Come back after.
Don't know why I jumped there.
Goes off. I'm on a tight beauty sleep schedule.
Okay. I talked to Squidward. Hey, Squidward.
No, not you. Not today. This day will be about relaxation and inspiration. I am not to be disturbed on my precious day off. I will spend it with the love of my life. Myself. And my art, of course.
Sounds fun. Can I help?
For this, I need you to get something very important for me. Go away.
Okay, damn, Scooter.
Good morning, Care Bear. I'm glad to see you and Spot doing something for the environment. It's not waste if you don't waste it.
Is there anything around you? I don't think so. Okay. Alright, let's go to Sandy's house.
I wouldn't bother going that way if I were you, SpongeBob. Big traffic jam blocking the road up ahead.
What? Then how is everyone enjoying food at the Krusty Krab?
They aren't. See for yourself.
I'm stuck here with the owners of rivaling restaurants, the Chum Bucket and Krusty Krab.
Okay, does Mr. Krabs have his voice now?
Seems like a perfect opportunity to start a documentary about Bikini Bottom's best restaurant.
He does. Let's go! W. This game's 10 out of 10. Better than Battle for Keybun.
Good idea! A movie about how delicious the Chum Bucket is would rake in millions.
Hey, you know I'm at the Krusty Krab. Nobody goes to the Chum Bucket unless it's asked for directions away from it.
Anyway, officials are still investigating where the nails that caused this chaotic collision came from.
Maybe Mr. Krabs can help find the culprit. He did have a truck full of nails delivered the other day. He must know a lot about nails.
How convenient. How to jump. Oh, God. Okay. All right. This is going to be the hardest thing I've ever done. I did it. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's almost as hard as the Cuphead tutorial. Alright, I guess we'll go with Sandy. Fine.
Howdy, SpongeBob. You're up earlier than an insomniac rooster. In the mood for a little morning karate?
Love to, but we'll have to put some padding on that one, Sandy. Patrick and I are about to have the best day ever at Glove World. Do you want to come?
Thanks, but you ain't putting no glove on this squirrel. I'd rather seek the thrill of toning exercises and rubber duckies. But if you got a little time to spare, I could use your help hauling out some old junk from my yard.
Anything for you, Sandy. I'm ready to haul. Y'all.
Alright. Yeah, tutorial. I should get rid of these, actually.
Did I get smaller, or did these tikis get bigger?
I don't get any shiny objects? What the hell? Alright.
Great job, SpongeBob! My yard's looking fine as fur on a frog! Thanks for your help, and have fun with Patrick!
Keep pressing A to talk. I'm so used to pressing A. find a way back? Okay, tutorials are off. Those are annoying. I know how to play the game, for the most part. I saw some new stuff in the trailer that wasn't in the... That seemed awesome.
Oh, am I? I stayed up all night pretending I had hands.
Look, Patrick. Cool kids. Hi. I wish I could do cool things.
This wagon just ominously appeared out of nowhere?
Who cares? Nah, still not cool enough. Huh? Can I have this?
What, this old piece of magic and mystery? Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Madame Cassandra, purveyor of long-lost treasures of the Seven Seas. For those on a budget. Magic bubbled soap. Breathe life into your dreams. They say with this unique bubble maker thingy, you can become whoever you want to be. Receive whatever you want to have. Just bubble your wish into the heavens. Not that it ever worked for me.
Ooh! I wish... No. Okay, my first wish is on behalf of my very best friend who loves balloons. I wish for Patrick to have the biggest, balloniest adventure of his life.
Balloons!
Is it too much to ask for just one day of peace and quiet? How am I supposed to paint my newest masterpiece with you two clowns constantly giggling in my ear?
I wish that Squidward will finally be appreciated for his art.
What are you two up to?
Wait for it. I wish for the whole world to see how amazing Sandy is.
Thanks, SpongeBob! Nifty bubble!
3 hours later.
SpongeBob, what does it mean when it says, only those of innocent heart may harness the power of the mermaid tears?
I guess it means I was destined to find this bubble soap.
Hey, wait. It also says, property of King Neptune, not for use by mortals. Use sparingly and with caution.
Uh-oh. Everything's a mess. Everything's flooded under the ocean. That makes sense, totally.
Oh no, Patrick! What have we done?
Who would have thought that a magic potion from a mysterious fortune teller in a sketchy wagon could backfire?
Oh, I don't know. Who could? It's crazy.
Yes, it was utterly unforeseeable. Wait a second! Patrick, you're a balloon!
I wish. If I were a balloon, I'd be able to do cool stuff like this! And this! And this! See, SpongeBob? Oh, I am a balloon! That's probably why I've been feeling so bloated lately.
We need to find our friends and make sure they're alright!
Why is he still doing that? Alright, fine. Gameplay. Let's go. What are these? We just collect shiny balloons now? Or bubbles, I guess? Oh yeah, completely even-tempered. Would not be mad at all. What happened to your house? Okay. Let's go.
My rock! My beautiful giant rock!
What?
Remind myself to buy more giant sticky notes.
Don't worry, Patrick. I'm sure those sticky notes are around here somewhere. Or there. Or over there.
Okay. Easy.
Looks pretty broken.
Wait a minute.
Sandy is dead.
Craziness is from one of Sandy's experiments gone wrong. I bet it's all her fault.
I don't think so, Patrick. Sandy's experiments always leave the smell of acorns in the air. All I smell around here is sponge breath and bubble soap.
Oh, yeah. That's the good stuff.
Okay.
Finally put... Ouch!
They actually make noise this time. Usually it just... I mean, it made a noise, but they weren't like, ouch! What the heck, man? Alright. What did I just get there? I don't think that was supposed to. Wait, how am I supposed to get over? Double jump? Does a double jump work for that? I don't think it would. Or I have to jump on that and then. How am I already. Dude, this is the first level. Oh, there you go. Okay. I think about it too much. Oh, I forgot you can glide. Okay. Oh, wow, I wonder why. Maybe because I turned off.
Serious, my brother.
I've already died, and it's the first, like, actual level. This is... Cut all this out, Brandon.
Daga kotowaru.
I'm just gonna act like I made it first try.
Oh, you stink!
Am I so... Okay, that was weird. There we go. Where are those?
What the hell is even that?
Why do they have underwear on? Karen's like, tweet. Oh, he brings underpants to me? Nice.
Bikini Bottom is sucked into chaos. My restaurant is tipped over, and our poor little spot is missing. You could have at least involved me. That's like, you know, my thing.
Correct.
Oh, no. Sorry, Plankton. We'll make things right again.
You have to fix this before someone besides me can take advantage of this chaos.
Correct.
Why are you repeating yourself? Is your hard drive skipping again?
Incorrect.
You over here, my little blunders.
Hey, you, why'd you sell us that? You knew we're stupid.
My adorable cuties, you survived this calamity.
No, Madam Cassandra, we were just having fun, but we accidentally used too much of your magic bubble soap and destroyed Bikini Bottom. And now all of our friends are gone, and there's jelly everywhere, and... Well, I miss my Care Bear!
This is just too perfect. That's not just any jelly, SpongeBob. It's cosmic jelly. The glue
of
reality.
Oh, it's jelly.
Your bubble extravaganza must have blown holes through the universe, squeezing the jelly out and sucking your friends into new and strange worlds.
That was gonna be my first guess.
Okay.
You'll have to bring me as much of it as you can gather so I can study it and, help reverse the mess you've created. After all, I'm at least partially responsible giving you such a powerful potion by accident.
Makes sense to me.
There are no questions here.
Excellent. Now jump into the portals that opened up all over town. I can use some of the jelly to tailor cosmic costumes for you, each linked to one portal. The more jelly you bring, the more portals we can pass. Are you?
I'm ready! Come on! Let's say Bikini
Bottom and
the unintended yet devastating consequences of our own actions.
Find the portal that suits your costume. Once you have located your friends, you can use the magic bubble wand to return them home. Oh, boys! You must feel awful about this, huh?
Ooh, I look like some kind of pastoral cattle rancher.
I wonder if there's a name for something like that.
Alright, let's just go to the portal. I don't think there's anything else in the hub world.
One of our friends could be on the other side of this portal. Come on, Patrick. We have to rescue them. It's our friendship duty.
Oh. I thought I could just jump into it. Okay. God. Embarrassing stuff. Oh, why is it lagging? Jeez.
I have a strong feeling we're not in Bikini Bottom anymore.
Oh my god. Okay. Can I slow down? Slow down! Jeez. Okay, did not expect this for the first level. Oh, okay, I think that was just a section. Manta Fey. Okay. Alright then. Western world. Get out of here.
Patrick, Cassandra knows what she's doing. If she says bringing her jelly will help get our friends back, then bring her jelly.
Yeah, you should totally trust her after that laugh. Mm-hmm. It's just that easy. I almost missed that. It's just that easy. That would have been embarrassing.
What is it, SpongeBob? What do you see? Water? Soda? Is soda water? What do you see? Barnacles! It's so small! We'll never fit in there! So big!
No, it's not small, Patrick.
It's not?
It's just very, very far away. We're safe, Patrick! It's Mrs. Puff! If anyone knows where Mr. Krabs is, it's her. Quick! Let's catch up with her! She probably doesn't know us here, even though she knows us back home. Here we have to get to know her first. Just like we got to know her the first time she got to know us back.
What? Yeah, Patrick, I didn't catch all that either. Watch this. I didn't die. Didn't screw it up. I'm just that good of you.
I feel like I've had some near-death experiences on this
go. Just easy.
Awfully dangerous. You could dry out in a heartbeat. I get puffy just thinking about it.
I get puffy after eating stale food.
Hi, my name's SpongeBob, and this balloon is Patrick. We're looking for our friend, Mr. Krabs, but he might not be called Mr. Krabs. He could be traveling under a different name.
Oh, like Jeremy.
Yes.
Or Petunia.
Jeremy.
Or Captain Claws.
Or Ronaldo.
A crab without a name, huh? Try Manta Fey. It's where everyone without something ends up.
Could you give us a ride there?
This is a riding school, not a taxi service. However, if you take my test, you could get there yourself with your own riding license.
My very own license!
Whenever you're ready, meet me by the seahorse. We'll see if you can stay on it all the way to Manta Fey.
We somehow is ready. Whatever. Oh, wait. Okay, we're good. We're good. I was about to say, you somehow is ready. If I had a chance to explore a bit. Race course. How do I get up there? I want that spatula. Can I get up? Oh. Ooh. Okay. Yes. That spatula will be mine. It's like a lot slower than I thought it'd be for the gameplay. Let's go! Special's mine. Alright, I think we'll leave the episode off here. In the next episode, we should find Mr. Krabs. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. I'm glad I'm back. I have some bigger videos planned soon, so those will be out probably months later after this, who knows. But yeah, hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you guys next time. Goodbye!